I'm Anna Boxberger, and this is my husband, Brad Boxberger, and we live here in Arizona, and we have two wonderful little kids, a four-year-old named Ava and a two-year-old named Braxton.
I'm currently a player for the Arizona Diamondbacks and living here in Arizona with my family, and super excited about all that the Singletons have to offer.
As a baseball player wife, we try to get involved in local community efforts. So the D-backs wives had the great pleasure of partnering with the Singletons this year. I actually have my first cousin, Molly Happy. We grew up together. We have a very tight-knit, huge family. When Molly was diagnosed with cancer last year, the role of taking care of not only herself and her young grandson, as well as her son with special needs, really fell on the family. The work that Jody is doing and giving assistance to people that are in a situation that I can hardly wrap my head around really just spoke to us on a personal level.
Where they're not able to support their kids and to be able to pick up that off their mind when they're trying to battle for themselves is definitely what touches home with us.
The Diamondback Wives partnered with the Singletons, and we brought these guys into the mix. We gathered up some of their favorite things and made these really cool baskets. We auctioned them on the concourse and raised over $11,000 within one game time, 3 hours of a baseball game, and we were able to present a check to them, which was super exciting. Every dollar can really impact this organization because life can change so quickly.
That's awesome. Peace out.